Uh-oh.
Do I need a credential evaluation? If you plan on studying or working in the United States or Canada, you may need a credential evaluation.
Uh-oh.